Hi, I'm Matt from TM Machinery. We've been installing and maintaining Striebig saws for almost 40 years, and we've been selling them direct into the UK for 25. So hopefully we know a little bit about this subject. In this short video, I'm just going to run through some of the common questions we get asked when people buy a vertical panel saw for the first time. So I hope this is useful. What we often have to answer questions about which vertical panel saw to buy. We also get asked, should I buy a vertical panel saw or a sliding table saw? There's no doubt that the sliding table saw has advantages. It's a more flexible machine. It can do angles, mitres, compound angles, cut some solid timber, that kind of thing. So if you only have space or budget for one machine, and you have a variety of cutting jobs to do, then that type of machine makes sense. However, if what you're doing is cutting big square panels into small square panels, then the vertical panel saw is a better choice. A Striebig vertical panel saw takes up less space and also offers some advantages in terms of less material handling and labour. It's faster and also there's less chance of operator error. So you're not reliant on the operator holding panels against the fence to keep the cuts accurate. It's very common now for a small workshop to start with a sliding table saw and then to purchase a vertical panel saw when their cutting exceeds the capacity of the table saw. And what we find in pretty much every case is that very quickly all the large panel work moves over to the vertical saw because it's easier, quicker and more accurate. This is a question we used to get asked a lot, not so much anymore now that top quality vertical panel saws are a well-known product in the UK. A top quality vertical panel saw is just as accurate as a top quality sliding table saw or a top quality beam saw, so working to tolerances of 0.1 millimetres. A really good vertical panel saw will give you an accurate, clean finish that allows you to take your cut piece straight on for the next processing, be that edge banding or drilling, for example. Vertical panel saws are in widespread use cutting an enormous range of materials. So beyond the standard wood-based panels, things like plastic, cement particle board, aluminium, ACM materials, even marble. So it's just a case of getting the tooling right. The vertical panel saw provides a very stable and accurate base for your cutting. So as long as you get your tooling right, then the range of materials you can cut on them is almost endless. Space saving is one of the obvious attractions of the vertical panel saw over and above other processing machines. But how much space can you actually save? It's a question we get asked a lot, and I think people are always surprised by just how much space you can save. If we take the example of processing a jumbo sheet, so a sheet that is 2800 long by 2070 millimetres wide. In order to process that on a sliding table saw, you're going to need space for a full panel either side of the blade. The material has to be pushed all the way through the blade. So you might say conservatively, you're looking at a floor space of say 6 metres by three, so 18 square metres. The same size board on a vertical panel saw, the machine operating space is about 4.5 metres long, and if wall mounted, it's only 1.5 metres from the wall. So you're talking less than 7 metres squared. So less than half the space that sliding table saw takes up. So the space savings really are quite significant. Dust extraction is a key concern for all manufacturers these days. And there's no doubt in the past that vertical panel saws had a reputation for not poor dust extraction, but dust extraction that could be improved. And since I started working with the machines 20 years ago, there's been big strides made in improving the extraction performance. better design of saw heads, it improves the collection at the cutting point. And now with secondary collection points on all of the machines, it means that areas where you might have seen dust escape before is now much better controlled. Our own work with LEV testing and personal sampling has shown us that the vertical panel saws are now doing a great job of protecting the operator from dust exposure. I hope you found that video useful. Keep an eye on our website or YouTube channel for more upcoming videos. And I hope to see you soon. Thank you.